Key State Police are investigating the death of a woman in Letcher County. KSP says that they responded to a 911 call stating that a woman had been found dead on Doty Creek in the Jeremiah community. 57-year-old Trina Sandlin was found dead on the scene. Investigators say Sandlin left her home Sunday night but never returned. Investigators determined that Sandlin's injuries were consistent with those of an animal attack.